Murray gets Cantor again. The shot clock at two. Murray for three. Again! Murray drains it, and the lead is five for Denver.